Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. I have some friends with me today. Believe it or not, my friends and I have something in common. We're all animals. We live on this earth, and we're actually made of tiny little cells, and we eat food made by plants to give us energy. And we have something else in common. We go through a life cycle. My friends and I, we're all born, we grow, we reproduce, and we die. So my friends and I have a lot in common, but we also have some big differences. Let me introduce you to my friends. This guy right here is a mini lobster. And over here, we have a tank full of fish. So we've zoomed in to take a closer look. How are they different? Well, through science, we've discovered that some animals have a backbone inside their body. And other animals, they don't. Take a look at this picture. You can see that some animals actually have their backbone, their skeleton, their bones on the inside. Now, other animals, well, they don't have a backbone. So, what about my friends? Which one of my friends has a backbone and which one does not? Well, the fish actually have a backbone. And the mini lobster does not have a backbone. Scientists call animals that have their backbones inside of them vertebrates. And what do they call those animals that don't have a backbone? Well, scientists call animals that don't have a backbone invertebrates. Through science, we've discovered that there's a whole lot more animals that actually don't have backbones than animals that do have backbones. All of these shells, they're from animals that don't have backbones. At one time, an animal lived inside this shell. It didn't have a backbone. Same with this shell. The animal that lived inside here, no backbone. What about this shell? Well, the animal that lived inside here, it didn't have a backbone either. But sometimes animals can fool you. This looks like a shell. So does the animal that lived inside this shell not have a backbone? Well, let's take a closer look. When I flip this shell over, I can actually see that this animal, it did have a backbone. It's from a turtle. Turtles have backbones. So why would we even care if some animals have a backbone and others don't? Well, the fact that some animals have backbones and others don't helps scientists to group them into categories and groups. Take a look at this picture. You can see that at the top, the animals are grouped into vertebrates, animals with backbones, and invertebrates, animals without backbones. Well, look at some of our animals with backbones, our vertebrates. You see reptiles and fish, amphibians, mammals, birds. Now think about the animals that don't have backbones, the invertebrates. We're looking at things like worms and spiders and insects and clams and crustaceans and things like that. Living things are so cool to look at and explore. Scientists who study living things, they're called biologists. If you want to learn more about living things and how we compare them, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool. So are living things. Thanks for watching.